I'm Jeff Roque, and this is the finish of the final day of the 2010 Nature Valley Grand Prix. Stillwater is the town, Chilkoot Hill is the feature. This has been one very tough criterium. The climb of Chilkoot Hill, 13 times for the women. And Shelley Evans, who was a great sprinter earlier in the week, showed that she is a real all-rounder. Peanut Butter and Company, 2012 is her team, and she is the overall champion here in 2010. It was a pitch battle among the women. HTC Columbia had the jersey, lost the jersey, won the stage, but could not overcome the tenacity of Shelley Evans. And so she remains and the winner here in 2010.
We came here to win, and whether it was with me or another one of my teammates, that was the goal. And I just happened to be the person with the highest place overall in GC coming into today's stage. And so, you know, we raced for me, so.
On the men's side, it was deja vu all over again. There was Rory Sutherland wearing number one as the winner last year. Well, he has been now the winner 3 years in a row. He came into today's finishing stage 3 seconds behind Scott Zwozanski of a very motivated Kelly Benefit Strategies team. They had good riders, strong riders. Their manager, Jonas Carney, felt that they had the team to defend, even 3 seconds. That's not much. There were no time bonuses today, so to make up 3 seconds, Rory had to get it on the road. There was no bonus for first or second or third. Rory did. United Healthcare, presented by Maxis, shepherded him to the right position at the right time. Everybody knew what he had to do and pretty much when he had to do it. But was anybody in a position to stop him? No.
It's a good race to be in second place, nice and close. You know, if you've got good legs and you've got a good feeling, to be right there at the finish and, you know, as much as we all love a little roll around at the end of a tour and, you know, the yellow jerseys fought out the day before, then this is a great way to finish it, especially for the guys.
I apologize to my teammates. They all knew I gave it my best shot. Unfortunately, it didn't come through today, but we gave it everything we had today.
Rory Sutherland roared away on the final stage. He won the stage, and with it, he has claimed his third consecutive victory here at the Nature Valley Grand Prix in 2010. Hats off to a couple of great champions, Rory Sutherland for the third year in a row. This is 2010. We look very much forward to coming back to Minnesota and Wisconsin for another run at the Nature Valley Grand Prix in 2011.